have a feeling we're being watched.
It wasn't that long ago when a pit opened up in this area.
Giant holes? Lights? Enraged monsters? Can't make heads or tails of anything.
We'll find the pit if we go that way. Chief has mistaken you for the legendary rider who stopped the Black Blight. But if you do form a bond of kinship with Ratha, you really could become a legend.
Yeah, I couldn't have put it better myself. I'm sure you can become a renowned rider too, buddy.
Is something wrong? Could it be that you're afraid? Because Ratha may have a terrible power? If Ratha really does have that power, I'm sure I wouldn't know what to do either. But monsties listen to their riders. And if there's worry or doubt in your voice, Ratha will become anxious too.
They say that my buddy's grandpa could understand what monsters were saying. But this is the first time I've heard about monsters understanding people.
Monsters are extremely sensitive to feelings. It's not words, but emotion. They don't have a language like us, so maybe that's why they're more attuned to feelings.
I guess that makes sense.
If you're scared, Ratha won't be able to show his true power. He needs to know that you will protect him no matter what. That's the spirit. Something wrong, Naviru?
It really feels like we've been watched this whole time.
But by who? I don't see anyone.
Sweet toe beans! Do I have fanatical fans following me? I wish they wouldn't be so shy. I love meeting my fans!
Could that be...
We've got trouble. We better hurry, buddy.
When is it going to reveal its power?
We gotta stay alert, buddy!
I feel like something's amiss.
Hey!
We've got to search closer.
Your kinship stone powered up again! Just like when we fought the Anjanath and Rathian! It's gotta be the light that made them act all weird.
Which means the Guild's theory was correct. This light makes monsters more violent. But something doesn't add up. When monsters are hit by the rage rays, they lose control. That means it should be dangerous for our monsties, too. I wonder why the light doesn't affect them.
This is some seriously perplexing stuff. But I'd say we're making progress. Let's head back to the chief.
Yes, let's go.
Let's head to the village.
Shouldn't we request backup from the other hunters?
Your reasoning?
I just have a bad feeling.
Okay then, let's reach out to them.
Oh, I thought you'd object.
It's just as you said. We shouldn't wait until it's too late. Besides, I hear your instincts are spot on.
I see. Well then, but I'm a bit disappointed.
Huh? Why?
Oh, it's neither here nor there.
My friends, you're back.
Are you okay?
We ran into a Celtis and Celtis Queen by the pit. Both rage raid. As we suspected, the monsters started raging because of the light from the pit.
It appears so. I bet that's what made Gaudi and Ratha lose control. I've been desperately trying to understand what was happening to him.
I shudder to think what would have happened if those Rage Raid monsters made it to the village. Thanks to you, we avoided the worst-case scenario. On behalf of all of Kuan, I thank you.
Told you we'd protect the village! Right, buddy?
I've learned something as well. Apparently, a feline spotted old Dede on snow-clad Mount Lavina.
Now we're talking! Let's get a move on!
Yes. When you're ready, let's go.